This is something you oftentimes see on the internet, a 1/Unity machine. What I've got is I've got a small DC motor attached to another DC motor which is acting as a generator. And it's all being run off these two batteries back here, so nothing very complex. But you'll notice that when I connect the generator, wire it back to the motor, this thing runs about 3 times faster than it was before. So the argument is, if this is producing enough power to make this run 3 times faster, then at some point I should be able to disconnect the batteries and the system should keep running. So this system absolutely won't do it. It stops very quickly after you do that. But anyway, the argument is I should be able to increase the efficiency, get rid of losses, and the system will run on its own and produce more power than it consumes. So the question is, what's wrong with that logic? And here you can see the system in operation. Clearly it's faster when the generator is connected back to the motor. So, and it's significantly faster, 3 times faster. So the question is, can I ever produce more power than I consume and get this to run without the batteries? Anyway, that's it. Have fun.